know it's been a while since I've uploaded a video, but finally here, I can show you upgrades in my entomology collection. I actually lost my tablet, which I found with maybe a month. But yeah, I finally found it, and I'm really happy to make this video. So, as usual, I'm just going to explain what species they are, what their name is, and all of that, and where I found them. But yeah, first we have the Eastern Tailbiter, which is really big. It's called this big, considering that's in New Brunswick, Canada. Then we have another I'm not really sure what it's called. Once again, I'm just a beginner. And then we have a European ground beetle. This is some kind of beetle. Found it in a tree. And I think it lives in trees. Then we have another beetle. I forget the name. It's something like fly around at night, so pretty easy to find. Then we have a pine borer, I'm pretty sure, or a longhorn insect. It's really cool. I don't know if you can see it has weird patterns, which are really interesting. Then up here we have two stink beetles, which really stink. One of them, both of them stumped me, so I don't know how it smells. Then we have another, the same sandal beetle, something enjoying beetle. Then we have regular common ground beetle. We have a beautiful tiger beetle. Actually, if I just take this, show you. I don't know if you can see, but it's really shiny on the bottom. So yeah, I'm just going to there it goes. Then I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 spotted ladybug, a male and female. Up here we have Japanese or Chinese beetle. I'm not so sure. Some kind of Asian beetle, but you can find them in the United States and Canada. It's called that because, well, you know what? I don't really know. Then I have a tree hopper. I call it the bull tree hopper because it has two horns. Then I have a sunflower beetle. That's how we locally call them, because you find them on sunflowers, but they're actually a potential threat to growth. So yeah. Then we have another stink beetle here. Then I found Fundy National Park. Most of them I found in Fundy National Park here in New Brunswick, because there's lots of stuff there. It's really full of nature. But I try not to take too much, because then I'm just extincting the whole species of rare insect. But yeah, here I have a green six-spotted tiger beetle, which is also one of the tiger beetles. Then this one, I don't know, yellow thing. The little black and white strips and stripes. But I know it stings. That's a bit sting. Then we have a common ambush bug. Those two are females, and the one right here, the male. You can tell by the size of the female, not to be offensive, but they're way bigger. And the male, they're a little darker and smaller. Now up here, I have some kind of longhorn, long-legged beetle. I think it's a kind of assassin bug because it really hurts and it stings you.